now for your Avenue C headlines with your host, Clarissa Common, Charlie Chicory, and weatherman Clinton McLeod.
Good morning, friends. Thanks for joining us today. I'm Clarissa Common.
And I'm Charlie Chicory. Now for your Avenue C headlines. Clarissa?
Avenue C's very own captivating character, Carmen Castle, is having a special on coolness coaching today. All sessions are just $5, so make sure you come out and take advantage of her valuable advice. I know I will. I have obsessive shopping disease.
The comedy company is doing it their way today as they prepare for a big production at the community center based on one of our personal favorite books, Miss Nelson is Missing, by James Marshall and Harry Allard. This Avenue spin on this classic tale is sure to delight audiences, we think.
The community center curator is offering English as a second language class today. Other translated languages include Spanish, hola, French, bonjour, and critter.
Why, Clarissa, curator sounds like a fantastic C word of the day. For those of you new to the Avenue,
what's up?
Anytime the C word of the day is spoken, we have a brief celebration in honor of this glorious word.
Just to clarify, a curator is someone who maintains and oversees a center for learning.
I've always wanted to be a Museum of Macaroni curator.
Awkward.
Newsflash, newsflash. I'm a weatherman, Clinton McLeod, with the newsflash. There will be no more news today. See ya.
Well, what are we waiting for?